Mental health problems. Na demu ya karugano. Mimi ni goreto gistrago muno na mental health problem. Niko korwo like it's like a childhood trauma. Ni wa manyaga trauma ka wogo mudu akora wona ko ligiwe mwana he matuma odu tuma odu gwa wagereire ugakora ligi maudu macio ni maraji gugothumbura kiongo. Yani ata even after umekuwa mtu mkubwa unapata hizo vitu bado zinakuzunguka kwa kichwa. Cause ni vitu zilikuingia kwa kichwa bado ukiwa mdogo unakuwa na hizi mental health problem. You know em? So back then nikiwa mdogo there is a time a very close friend, not even friend, a very close person to my family. Mudu ari hakuhe muno na family yakwa. Na muthenya umwe ni ndathire gwa gucera gwake. Ndathire gucera kwa mudu uyu ri. Do you know, and that guy was very very close to our family. He was a blood though. Mudu ucio na ni mudu ndahete gitio muno ni ndirikanaga ndari kairetu anga ka miaka igana ndari kairetu ka miaka 10 hau uguo. Na rira ndathire gwake ri magikoro ni mahitania na mutumia wake, no ndari mutumia ngari girlfriend whatever the fuck it was. Anyway, wakinya utuku endire kunyita kiahinda. Kaire tukame kai komi na akenyito uguo, yani akithikirira gitanda-ini akenje kuhana tarajika sijui atia aga sijui ki. Yani udushio ginyo muthi uyu ndiahotire kwira my mom ni gukorwa atiriri ni ndari ciana cia tene ni twekiragwo guoya muno ni aciari ugakora ati ginya ona ungiekirwo ndu ni mundu wanyu kana mundu wa family ndungiahotire guthie kwira muciari waku ni tondu wake twakurite twikiritwo guoya ucio ati ndungiahotire guthie gucia anything with your mom. Lugia hoti ya wadhi ya gosha ya anything with their parents. Leo ure, ni odosho ni watulide muno ode nagia hakiri. Naginya gaiguwa gauru, ate wadigire na trauma ya, ili nyachana ile trauma ya, ata mimi leo hii, I have baby boys, I don't even have baby girls. But umodhi yoyo digetikira mwana wako wadhi ya gashere kwene. Gukuro ni kwa lela atifu, gukuro ni kwao, na kuangana ile, ona magithi ya gosha ya kwa sister ya kutodo, she's the only person that I can trust with my children. Nigora wana, na kaudu keho ni draminya my sister can never hurt my children no ni gora wana kaudu keho ka atiriri ona ni ni ndagerera muthenya maudu ta macio na ni ndatigira na trauma ona ginya muthenya uyu wa umuthi ndire ndetigira bado ni gora wana that kind of trauma ko wada ku watch full video on my YouTube channel jetago Lina the Fine Girl YouTube ni ugothie kume watch YouTube. Ume woko diyo kame watch YouTube agi koro nure da kona the full video. Na ul like, no subscribe to the why not. Ul like, no subscribe to the why not. Kwa wato samania YouTube ule kenye dede nadwa YouTube. Leo ne mwaki igwa. Leo ule dida da kori roge kwa maudu tamashio. Ni waki nire hado. Juma musie, dai mamusie rene doki rena Nairobi. Doko Nairobi ni hakorago he hinya muno hari nie, wo trust mudu ali owothe, wo trust mudu wa family, wo trust ona wo trust mwanaume ni dakorago dena that kind of fear ni oi. Na ni undu ingienda kumwira ni ati maundu macio mekikaga muturireini wa mwana riria mwana munini ni macokaga inarudingi inakuja inasumbua mtoto sana wakati mtoto ameshakuwa mtu mkubwa. So I have lived with childhood traumas imwe dikwarereria right now ginya relationship kuhika ke having a partner, getting divorced, being a single mom, getting married again, having all this relationship, but then ugakora like those relationship shit ya wakire na the reason why it's because I had childhood trauma. So giajereria mindfulness ehe mwire turara gihoro wa mindfulness etagwo mwire turara tagwatia hehe tagwatia kile tuge kihogoi tagwatia giki kiugaga fita mami anga sijiaga ke waithira ehe ri waithira ni arakoretwa kiari uhoro wa mindfulness na agikorwo he journey idaithitie muno ni gukorwo ndi mindfulness ati ginya kuhinde ndathia gogo gakora riki ndi faram. Yani gajia kwa imagine my own kind of stuff. Ni wakora ginya riri arege tuge mwana wako ni athie cukuru ugakora ginya mwana atana inuka musie hwaine aga ni acerewo hanini ngakorwo ndina that fear ya yangikorwo ni agwire ngari ya cukuru ni agwire kana ni gukorwo ni kuraura yangikorwo ngari ya cukuru ni kuirwo ni maima maria nona ni tondu wa gukorwo ngoro yakwa ndiakoretwo a healed na bado siezi sema nikasema eti I'm 100% healed. I'm not 100% healed. I'm still trying to heal, and it's a very bad journey because ukoraga ginya rega wina relationships, your relationships cannot work because it's not them, it's you. Ukakorwo like you need to work on yourself before you even start a relationship. You need to work on yourself nige that wa the relationship where you give what you have. There is no way you can give love when you don't have love inside your heart. Ukakorate when a lot of bitterness, when a lot of traumas, you ona wakoro we in a relationship. Ukakora ginya ndungihota ku handle that relationship because when so much traumas inside you, you have not healed. Na nikio jiraga andu aingi ngamwira atiriri, don't go for a rimbad relationship. Atiriri ndu niwatigana na mundu waku wa mbereri kana niwatigana na ex ucio waku ukamenya riu ni tondu ndirenda ngorwo ndi na kahinda ga kumuriganirwo na ihenya ri, let me go and find a rebound relationship. That rimbad relationship niyo ikoragwo I njuru ni tondu wathiye into another relationship na yakorwo yatuika igukorwo ihatuika very toxic because you have not healed. First of all, you have so many traumas. Nareure, you have brought toxicity to that guy. Mindfulness has been my journey. Waking up in the morning, meditating, accepting myself. Nigoretwo ngiitikira muno hehe itakoragwo ndiitikiire ni tondu nginya ndiakoragwo na mwiri ucio ndakoretwo kwanza ni twatigana na mundu wa nie ni ndatigwo na ciana ndiramenya ngwanjia ku ndiramenya uria ngwika twi hamwe twikaraga nyumba imwe no twakoretwo ndiakoragwo twi hamwe koguo ni ndakoretwo ndi na a lot of bitterness ugakora mundu uyu ni athie ni a cheat na kuguo ni wamenya ni wekwo maundu na kuguo ni wamenya wi na ma childhood traumas ni uraririkana uria wahuragwo ni mamu wanyu ni uraririkana uria mamu wanyu atoraga ahuragwo ni thoguo. So I had so many bitterness inside me, and I think that is the reason why the relationship didn't work because the partner didn't understand me. Ukakora ni struggle muno. I was struggling. Ukakora like de na kila kitu nidiraria nidiranywa, but I'm not happy. Because why not? I'm not happy. Riu giaja I started my healing journey and I'm still on my healing journey. Tiate ni ndirahona, I'm still in my healing journey and I hope for the best, but right now uria vile nilikuwa last year sio hivyo niko sasa hivi. So I started meditating, mindfulness. Roshini nejukiraga gaga kuoya thimu gathie ja gaigua nyoni sikeina, you know, gekira those meditating songs, and then I start meditating, I start practicing breathing, you know, breathing inside and outside, thinking about positive things. Atehede sio the igi shiria kaudu wa the koru ni giragia muno ni guteani ya kaudu kau giragia muno diga teani liye alafu gali place na kaudu kela igi shiria mudu anaheteria ni gora wadena niendaga muno switch from that to another something good nigetha ndikanjie kwijidrain because the moment wanjia gwiciria maundu ma mundu ungi ucio mundu ndaragwiciria we niwe ureciria na we niwe maragia hakiri-ini ciaku ta thaa ici mundu angiuka kuguthai coffee akunywe kiruhi uguo na thie we ri niwe ugutigwo ungiaga ku let go of that we niwe ugutigwo hau we niwe ugutigwo wina that bitterness